Message to autistic husbands. What's the number one, the absolute number one thing you can help in your neurodiverse marriage with your neurotypical wife? Spend time with her. Just be with her. Not necessarily doing anything for her. Just be with her, be near her, be present and not distracted. No cell phone, no computer, nothing. You're just going to be next to her, and she is your special interest for the moment.